Stall it while it's going away. Come on. The light's on. Can't. Dang it. The avionics saw cockpit off. Try again. That was a hiccup. No, bother. Well, did he want to get on board? Oh, and he lost his head. White Avalon. Here we go, pretty smooth. We're about 15 miles out, we'll head about 45 degrees easterly and wait till distance track goes to 32, and then we'll have our boat set up. Mountains ahead, finally. Although the weather is trepidatious. I'm sticking to that word. So we have nav aids here that we could use if we weren't using GPS. But we're going to head for these because they're obviously set up for the approach. You see why we have a valley here. Yeah, we do. So that would take you in. Altitude 1568, that puts us 2,500 feet right now. It's 1568 at destination. So it should be online as soon as we get over the DME. Maybe be right here, and we can start slowing down. Go. It is. That strip. Hey, gear down. Gear flaps. See if I can do a better two-pointer this time. I'm trying. Try and touch the wheels down and pull the stick back. Okay, flaps. I did it. I am pleased with that. No passengers, but friendly guy waiting for us. Our next flight is guaranteed to be fairly exciting. We're flying up to the mountains through some inclement weather. Pass over Tari, Kandep, Wapenamanda, and landing at Mount Hagen. But it was worth it to land in this airport. A great base for our first mountain leg. Interesting looking landscape here. Not, I wouldn't be caught in this in bad weather. I ain't gonna climb. That's the plan. I said this would be interesting. Can't see where you're going, you want to climb, and that's why. Whoa. That was a little bit spooky. Man is ahead as well. Obviously we could fly in the valley way this way, but hey, that's no fun. More mountains ahead, which we'll probably see too late. I think we have to climb again here. That would make sense. And I can see. I need my terrain, I need a decent GPS. But I think we're gonna have to climb. Okay, we can't. I can see mountains again. Trying to keep it level. Burning quite a lot of fuel doing this, so I want to change my tank soon. But I'm worried about a good look. We're good, we're pretty level. Full temperature's good. Setting this setting for the next airport. And then this one, the one after that. After these two airports, we'll be landing. It is planned to see both airports, but if it's too low visibility, we won't be stupid enough to go down to a valley and find them. I see a mountain ahead, I don't like it. No send. Well, that's the plan. I'm not ascending, I'm descending. Good. Easy to get disoriented in this thing. Whew. Okay. That looks better. Yeah, I'm not happy with this. At all. I see mountains. I don't see any way out of it. I see ridges. Over here, maybe a bit of a break. Whoa! Oh, nice. Should be out of the. Oh yes. I'm a happy chap. Hey, looking good now. The airport one is in a valley, so it looks like we've got out of this, look at that cloud. Do not want to be in that black cloud. Coming up very soon. We're not attempting to land there, it's going to be a boring strip, but it's a waypoint. Look straight ahead. There we are, there's their airport. That looks a decent runway. There's a little parking space. Okay, AYWD. Looks pretty. Join the scenery for a change. Okay, next airport coming up in 8 miles, 1 minute. I think that could be it. I might land here before, so what a waste of time. So probably just flying over. No, that's not it, of course. That's it. I am really going to be in the clouds. Will we see KDP? Not looking good. Right on this bridge. What the hell that is? Man? Oh, good grief. There it is. We see it. We saw it. Okay, let's get off to our next one. Okay, from the GPS, looks like we're in a valley, mountain ahead. We'll be heading up this way, so we can descend a little bit, but be careful here. I want to be able to see this airport. This is scary crap. And there we go, we see the airport. Whew. head back to our final destination. 27 miles away, fly over here. Do a bank. Whoa, the wind's not making it easy to see the airport. There we go. That's AYWD. Now AYMH. We want to land because it's getting spooky. I want to land. AYMH. We have to land now because, well, we're not out of fuel. Oh dear. Clouds. And mountains. Getting scary. I do declare AYMH, the tower. Oh God, I'm going to tune that. Screw that. We have tower. I was going to say IFO only. That wouldn't surprise me. Oh, it's a valley. Yes, we'll be okay. 31 by 12. That's awesome. That's where we're heading in. See, I had this plan. I haven't started descending. So I'm oxygen off. Okay, let's get gear down. Get down. Quick check of fuel tanks. We're good. Okay, concentrate on landing now. I swear these pappies look really low. I mean, I can't come in lower than this, but they're hitting the trees. Seriously, how am I supposed to get lower than that? I'm on the ground almost here. And that, and there's just a fence there. Not possible to do the pappy there. Oh no, that was not a two-wheel landing, was it? Practice. Kulagan Airport.